Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to fix YouTube channel issue. This action is not allowed. Tap to retry issue. We'll show you step by step how you can fix this issue. Probably there are two reasons. Either your YouTube channel is terminated due to community guidelines strikes, or your YouTube channel terminated due to copyright strikes. In both cases your channel will be removed from YouTube. So how you can bring back your YouTube channel? So step by step we are going to show it in this video. So watch this video complete. First of all, you have to download and install Firefox browser. You can install any browser. You can use Google Chrome browser, any other browser. It's up to you. After installation, open the browser. Here you have to open google.com and sign in with the same Gmail account where your YouTube channel was terminated. Once you will sign in, then you have to search here in Google terminated YouTube channel. Here you will see a bunch of options. You will see first Google help link, channel or account terminates. Open this one and then you will land here. Here you will see channel or account terminations. Here you will see the reasons why YouTube terminates the channel or account. Scroll down. Here you will find the reason. Either your YouTube channel is terminated due to community guideline, or your channel is terminated due to copyright strike. So you have to make sure your channel is terminated due to which reason. And then here you will see a box, note if you can't submit an appeal. You have to either submit an appeal through Creator Studio if you can't access Creator Studio. Here you will see this option, use this form. Tap on this form. Here you will see enable access a Google product. Scroll down, you will land here. Now you have to fill up this form. Step by step will guide you to make sure to write down each and everything according to guidelines. Make sure to sign in with the same Gmail account where your channel was terminated. For this one you have to tap on here, you will see the profile icon. Tap on this one and here you can add your account where your channel was before. Once you will sign in with the same Gmail account where your YouTube channel was, then you have to scroll down. Now step by step we'll show you how you can fill up this form. In your full name you have to type your channel name. And then automatically this form will collect the email address of your YouTube channel once you will sign in. After that, email address we can use to contact you. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account where Google or YouTube can contact you. You have to enter a different email address, not the same one. You have to type another one. The next thing is URL of your suspended YouTube channel. Now here you have to provide the YouTube channel link. So your channel is already terminated or suspended, so you can't get the link. So what you have to do, you have to open a new tab and then here you have to open Google and sign in with the same Gmail account. And here you have to type Google accounts. Here you will see second option, Google account. Tap on it. And then here at the top you will see go to the Google account. And then here you will see data and privacy. Tap on it. Scroll down. And then here you will see option delete a Google service. Tap on it. Now here Google will ask you to enter your password. You have to provide the password and then tap on next. And then here you will see YouTube. Along with YouTube, you will see the recycle bin icon. Tap on it. And then here you will see your YouTube channel name with the blue color. You have to hold this one. And then you have to tap on copy link. Now you have to go to the previous tab. Once you will land on the previous page, paste the URL here in URL section. And then scroll down. Now here you have to give a brief detail why your channel was suspended or terminated. Here you have to write, Dear YouTube team, my YouTube channel was terminated. And then you have to give the reason why your channel was terminated. You have to type due to copyright or community guide violation, whatever you have to write down here. And then you have to give a reason why your channel has to be retrieved or why your channel has to be restored. Give a valid reason. Write down here your YouTube channel name. You have to add your YouTube channel link. This is very important thing. Paste the link here again. Last, you have to add your email address as well. And then you have to tap on submit. And then here you will see your email has been sent. Thanks for contacting to our Google account. Once you will submit your email, you have to keep patience. It will take about 2 to 6 months. It will not immediately resolve because of heavy traffic. So many people are requesting to restore their channel. So you have to wait at least 2 to 6 months. Once your application will be reviewed, your channel will be restored. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.